Welcome back, lovely people. I'm so lucky today. I have two beautiful princesses to help me to bake the lemon cookies. I have Katie. You say hello, Katie.
Hello.
And I have Rossi. Rossi, you say hello, please. Yes. Okay, so who is excited?
Me.
I like to hear this. We're going to start with our dry ingredients. Miss Beautiful Rossi, she's going to pour inside the bowl 1 1/2 a cup of flour. You amazing! You're so amazing! Here, Miss Katie. She. Not yet! Oh! Miss Katie, she get excited. She put in 1 teaspoon of a baking powder. She couldn't wait! Today is just like a crazy day! And we started to whisk the dry ingredient. Maybe you want to do for me, Rosie? Now, Katie, you try. Good girl, can I reach? So now we're gonna put this to the side. It is time with our wet ingredients. What do I have here?
Butter.
It's a butter. Yes, it's a butter. This is 120 grams of unsalted butter. Inside you go. Rosie has it here in this bowl, 1 cup of a granulated sugar. Please put inside for me, young lady, like that. Fantastic. This butter is still very hardened from the fridge, so what I must do now is to smudge inside with the sugar. We start to smudge.
Smudge.
You want to help a smudge, Rosie? And then you give the character to smudge. Can you see inside now? Very good, she's a smudge. Now this is turning into a party. One beautiful organic lemon here. It's a nice and clean. So what I'm going to do is scrape the skin into the butter and the sugar, like such. Now just scrape the yellow part because of the white part, it's bitter. Smell of the lemon. Oh yeah. Yes. So after we scrape the lemon zest, we chop the lemon in half to start to make the juice. I hold it for you and you squeeze. Good girl, Katie, good girl. You please hold this, Miss Katie, and pour inside like that. Good girl. You're crazy. I have one fresh egg here. Rosie, for me, you please crack inside of there. Oh, that's a fantastic. You wipe your hands with an egg? Good girl. Katie, thank you for putting snake in the egg. I'm scared. I'm gonna leave the kitchen now. I'm just gonna leave. Excuse me, Mr. Katie. And I started to add just a little flour. Katie, can you put a little bit of flour inside for me? Like this,
yeah.
And then we roll.